Hi Pisces, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, we will be looking at your energy starting from 8th till 14th of November. In this video, we will be looking at your past, present and future energy. So this is going to be a general reading. It may or may not resonate with all of you. Take what resonates and leave the rest, okay? If this is not your story, do not try to make it yours. Let's see. What's there for my Pisces, please? If you want to book a personal reading with me, you can go to my Instagram page by the name The Magical Aura. The link is given in the description box below, so you can DM me over there if you want. Let's see what's there for my Pisces, please. For my Pisces. Pisces, 8th to 14th of November, Sun, Moon, Rising in Venus sign. Pisces, what's going on? At the back of the deck, we have the Queen of Cups. So this is strong emotional energy you are going through. You might be going through something in relation with love, something romantic, okay? But yeah, your feelings are way, way too emotional right now. Although this is Pisces, this is Cancer energy, so you might be dealing with a Cancer, but yeah, emotions are running high in the situation right now. So in the past, we have Strength, Justice and Six of Pentacles. There was a situation where you felt that the amount of energies and the amount of love you are giving to a person is actually, you are not getting the same kind of love back. You were dealing with a very imbalanced situation in the past, and this imbalance actually made you so much strong that you were really strong in the past, Pisces. It was always like, you know, how much love I am giving to a person, how much love I am, I have inside me, and I'm able to give to a person. This is like, wow, very beautiful energies of past, Pisces. In the present, we have the Sun, Knight of Cups and the Star. So whatever your hopes were in regards with this person, I feel that your hopes are becoming a reality. You always wanted the same kind of love to come to you, and the same is coming back towards you, you know. The person with whom you always shared the love, it is like coming back towards you. In the coming future, we have the Ace of Swords, Seven of Cups and the Five of Pentacles. There's some kind of a separation over here because of some communication went wrong. Because of many thoughts, mixed emotions going up in the coming future. We will clarify what exactly this is. Let's clarify. Okay, so tell me more about the Queen of Cups. Why the Queen of Cups energies are here? Ace of Wands, Four of Cups and the Hierophant. Yes. So this is like a passionate, a very strong passionate energy where this is like a new start of a situation. This can be the love. This can be a new love or an old love. But definitely this is like, you know, the same kind of love you were giving to other person. Now somehow you are feeling emotional, but somehow you're not ready to accept the same love again. You know, there's some emotional feeling inside you where you are feeling that why am I now getting what I don't need now. Some missed opportunities also I'm seeing over here, Pisces, for you. But this is something, you know, I really want to know more about your present situation. Like, what exactly is going on? One more card. The Hanged Man. So this is your energy, Pisces. You are in the middle of nowhere, basically. You wanted the same thing, you got it, but now you don't want it, you know. This is what you're going through. You wanted it, but now you do not want it anymore. Tell me more about this justice energy in the past. Justice energy. Seven of Swords, Nine of Swords, and Eight of Pentacles. You put a lot of efforts and a lot of investment and a lot of energies into the situation with the person or with anything. It can be anything in relation with money, finances, in a job, in a business, but you didn't receive the same amount of profit or same amount of love, the same energy which you put into that thing, and that was something which was very selfish from the other person's point. And you felt it in your heart, and it was like a strong disrespect which you felt inside you. And this thing made you strong, that I actually invested a lot of money and everything in my love situation or anything, but I didn't get it back. But this thing made you so strong that, you know, like now when it is coming back to you, you are, it's like, it's not a bigger deal. This person is giving you the same amount of love and wants to give you the same amount of love now, you know, Pisces. Tell me more about the strength energy in the past. I want to know strength energy, past strength energy. Judgment, temperance, and Five of Swords. Yeah, there was a pause, but this person realized his or her mistake, and now those mistakes, you know, this, if this person is coming back, if this is the past person who's trying to come back again in your life, yeah, they have a strong positive feelings for you. It's like the lessons have been learned by them and they are ready to give their 100% to you now, Pisces. Tell me more about the Knight of Cups now, please. Tell me more about the Knight of Cups. Knight of Cups, the present. Sun, Nine of Wands, and Three of Swords. Now you are not ready. Your energies are blocked for this person. Whosoever this person is, your energies are blocked. You are no longer entertaining this person. I don't see you entertaining this person anymore. Yeah. There were missed opportunities by this person, you know. It was like, it's not your energy over here with the Four of Cups. It's like, now why you are asking, this was a missed opportunity for your person, for the person you were dealing with, not for you. I don't see your energies. I see your happy energies here. You are with someone or you are in a place where you are really happy, and you don't need this person, this toxic feeling. Not toxic, I won't say this is any kind of toxic feeling, but yeah, it was like not meant for you. Somewhere you understood that this person is not meant for me, and you walked away. You chose different, you chose to part ways with this person. Tell me more about the Ace of Swords in the future. Three of Cups, Three of Wands, and Ten of Swords. I don't feel you are looking at this person anymore. See your back, this is your back. You're showing back to this person. Your goals are different now. Your goals are not the same. It's the communication which has already been ended. That is something I'm getting from your energy, Pisces. Your thoughts might be different, okay? Because you might come up with a lot of thoughts with this person, but separation is there. I want to check the Seven of Cups energy for you. Why are there mixed emotions? What exactly is this situation? Yeah. Four of Swords, Strength, and the Star. I don't see... this is not mixed emotions in regards with this person. Basically, you are done with them. You are not ready to accept their second offer now. And you are making peace with the situation. This is like... This may feel sometimes tempting, but you know, but the more you are getting strong with your thoughts, with your inner feelings, the more this person is going away from you. I don't feel, I really feel that you are parting ways with this person. I don't see you are getting back with this person again now. No. Yeah, that is all, I guess. I don't need to clarify more, but yeah, this is your energy, Pisces, today, because this is like a situation where You were there, but you are not anymore, and you do not want to go in that same place again anymore. Okay, so that is all from my side, my dear Pisces. I hope that helps, and we will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.